Hi, this is Ceiling Ninja. Welcome back to Let's Play Metroid Zero Mission. Probably do this faster if I wanted to, but I don't know how. Oh, probably zoom. No, I can't. Oops. Did it last time too. Alright, there you go. There we go. That's how to deal with those guys. I probably could have saved here yesterday, but that was really running tight, so I didn't want to take chance. It's right there. Come on. New version job is ready to be installed. I'd probably sing one up there too. Yep. Anytime I need to do this wall jump properly, this would be it. Ah, one more. Ha 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 ha! Sequence breaking for the win. This is known as a sequence break, ladies and gentlemen. I'm not supposed to have this yet. I'm not supposed to have this for a long time. However, I have it, so why not make the most of it? I think I can go actually go. No, I can't. Come on. However, screw attack for the win! I can. Oh, wait, that's right. While I do have the screw attack, it does not allow me to do the space jump. Ow. Where am I going? I'm going down, that's right. Well, let's go down then. I need a wave beam, that's right. Oh, I can't go there. Alrighty then. Oops. That worked. Am I on the right level yet? I don't know where I'm going. Oh, I'm going in the right direction, actually. Just don't want to. There we go. Alrighty. Beam is down. There it is. That's right. See, that's why you get the screw attack. That goes down to Ridley. I don't need to go there. I can't get those. I don't even know where those are. Oh, that's that long room. No, that's that long room. Sorry, I'm looking at my map. Trying to figure out where I am. Alright, I'm there. Save point is there. Bottom rooms are there.
What's that room? Oh, I can't get into that room because of the super missile. That's right. Okay.
I'm good. I got what I needed to get there. Now my gun looks really cool. Still faster to kill this guy with the screw attack. Harder. Get back there, use. Get back there, use. Got him. And there's energy there. And I killed him all the way over there, and yet his corpse is all the way here. That makes no sense. 805. Do you know where you're? Right. That's right. Darn you. Come on. Wait, I got idea. No, it won't work. Too low. I'm enjoying being able to actually do the wall jump for the first time, like, ever. Let's save and continue over. See what's over there. Don't like those things. Froze you, you totally saw that. Alright, come on. I don't have much time left. Mr. Buggy to come to the other side again. Come on. Gotta be careful of that. Why look, it's a secret entrance. And a cutscene. Alright, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a good day.